volunteers for the Justice League Reserve Team. That's awesome. In case you don't know me, I'm Cyborg, the youngest member of the Justice League and the team's technology expert. Superman and Batman already told you about the situation here in Metropolis. Well, it's gone from bad to worse. Now that we know where the captured members of the League are being held, we need your help to break in and rescue them. Are you ready to get out there and represent the Justice League?
Yeah.
Let me tell you about your ride. It's a high-tech military vehicle developed by the government's anti-supervillain task force, Argus. It's a self-guided hovercraft, so you can focus on blasting the bad guys without worrying about where you're going. I'll handle the navigation remotely. Oh, and speaking of blasting, your vehicle is outfitted with multifunctional blasters that can temporarily stun human targets, deactivate electronics, and destroy inert objects. Now check this out. I've upgraded my arm cannon with the blaster technology. Watch what happens when I blast that Lexbot in the tank over there. Booyah! Pretty cool, huh? So that's what you want to do. Blast them to deactivate their control processors. Each time you blast a target, you score points just like a video game. How awesome is that?
That's very awesome.
Ooh, Lexi! When we win, can I keep one of these morons as a trophy? Ooh, maybe I'll just take Cyborg! Ooh, he could be my fancy new Ken over there! Ooh, oh, with all of that shiny bling he's got on, we'd make a pretty penny just setting him a strap! Ooh, we've got lots of fun in store for your little Citizens Brigade. I can't wait for you to see my brand new laughing gas factory! Oh, it'll make you LOL until you DROP. Oh, and the laughing gas itself is just divine.
Put that away, fool! Are you trying to kill us all?
Well, not all of us.
You know, you've been a real buzzkill these past few days, Lexi. Anyway, kiddos, the chaos just one little container of laughing gas can cause to a highly populated area is just hysterical!
I said put it away!
Those guys are off their rockers. And that laughing gas is no joke. So I'm sending you to Star Labs to help Superman shut down production. Then I'll meet you at LexCorp. Okay, Justice League Reserve Team, there's no time to waste. Head through those doors where Argus agents will equip you with safety glasses to protect your eyes from flying debris and get you on board your vehicles. Once you're inside, I'll get you where you need to be. Good luck out there.